Look!
Wow!
Oh, thank you! Oh, you're beautiful. Wow. Sorry, Murphy.
You hear that noise they're making when they're coming up for air like that?
Hey,
The only whalers who first worked the coast of Canterbury here during the 1800s, they called these dolphins the public poop. Because of the sound they make when they come up for air.
How neat is that?
The only settlers who first lived around the coast, my early ancestors, they called them the sea panda because of the
coverings
and the markings on their backs. And the Māori name for a Hector Dolphin is Tutu Mata Kōrae.
Thank you so much.
Regular riding?